Today, we are going to see how to make the sandwich without sandwich maker in an easy way. The ingredients required are bread, two potatoes cooked and mashed. Peel it off, cook it and mash those potatoes nicely into a smooth paste. One grated carrot cooked. If you want, you can cook it or else you can use it as raw also. Green chilies as per your taste. Onions, 1 cup. Cilantro and coriander chopped. Garam masala, 1 teaspoon. Lemon, 1/2. It's a big lemon. Chili powder as per your taste. Coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon. Salt as per your taste. Ginger garlic paste, 1/2 teaspoon. Heat a pan. After the pan is fully heated, we are going to apply a little ghee on it or oil on it. Meanwhile, we are just going to make the curry inside the sandwich. Take the potato, carrot, green chilies, onions, cilantro which is chopped, coriander or cilantro, garam masala powder, coriander powder, red chili powder, salt, ginger garlic paste, and squeeze the lemon and nicely make it into a nice curry by mashing it. All the ingredients should be properly mixed. There should be no lumps. Sometimes potatoes may have small lumps because they are mashed. So all those are really mixed very well so that it is in a nice soft curry. Now it is ready. There's another version of it wherein people cook this in oil. But this is the other version where we are directly putting this on the bread. Both are tasty. So nicely spread it on the bread. Make it even. Cover it with the other bread slice. Add oil onto the hot pan. And then now gently spread it across the whole pan and place the bread over it. Now we are going to make this at home without sandwich maker. So what we are going to do is we are going to take a flat vessel, ensure that it's completely flat, and we're going to place some item into it, or you can even put some packet into it so that enough amount of pressure is exerted on it. So I'm putting one jaggery. In low flame, I'm going to roast this till it turns golden color or golden lightish brown color. Now take the weight out and flip it over on the reverse side when it has cooked on one side. Golden brown color. And then now apply oil on the edges and again place the wake. When it is fully roasted, next do it for the next set of bread. And afterwards, we are going to cut this in triangular shape. It's nicely grilled, see. You can feel the grill. Serve it with ketchup. Easy and simple homemade sandwiches are ready without sandwich maker or griller. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe for more updates. Please leave your valuable comments and likes.